I'm really looking forward to the 20 challenge. It's a competition that I really do well in, the competition that I love. I play for South Africa in this competition, so obviously I would like to stake my claim with obviously this competition, also help the team win, because the experience are really valuable in this competition. So I want to stake my claim so that my team actually we can have a chance to qualify into the semis. The season has been up and down. There's a couple of good performances. Obviously I would have loved to have a lot of chances to bowl in the momentum, which wasn't so. But where I got a chance to bowl, I did nicely. So yeah, the season was nice and steady. But hopefully the C20 challenge will come and dominate. Yeah, you know, it always says some wisdom guy said that it's not how you start, it's how you finish. And I think if we can finish that, we can go into the off-season happy team. Because I think more than anyone else, I think we deserve at least a little playoff qualification, or maybe even winning the competition. I think it will be a nice little feather in our cap. Listen, the young talent is great, man. I'm just excited. I want to see Jahal Kotse bowl. I've seen him bowl in the Free State side, bowling over 150 and 148. I've seen Renan Tantone, what he can do. I've seen Andrew's host, Tepon Tuli, coming up. So I want to see those guys actually play and actually put their names up for when Mzansi Super League comes. And I think there's a talent that those guys can play in South Africa.